Hello, today I would like to show you this pump. So maximum pressure on this one is 160. Inside it says this. We have this one for an air bed and this one for basketball and this one. Okay, there we go. Finally unpacked the unit. Now, to put in a bicycle, you can use this. You can just use this one. And then the screws go near the bottle. Okay, let's look at the unit a bit closely. So, this part here can be pulled separately. And this one is the air release. Both of these sides can go in there. This side. This as well. So that's the hose. And there's built-in gap. It has markings up to 120 or 8 bar here. 360 degrees, there's a screw here. And this one. Okay, let's go and pump this. Let's check the M bar. Okay, it's near 40 now. You can turn this around to get the view. And this is a bit warm. Alright, as you can see, I reached 80. So it's the same four here, that one here.